on a small tobacco farm in Carolina. Papa's little blackbird was just turning six. So he borrowed some strings from old Robert Johnson and made my first guitar out of orange crates and sticks. And he said it won't be long, son, till I rise him up in my bowl. You and me and cousin Jesse gonna ride the train. Just a couple of country niggas stealing the rodeo from Georgia on up to Bangor, Maine. He said, hold your head high, blackbird, sing your pretty song. Don't let no old scarecrows chase you down. You were born black and hungry, but you was taught to understand the good in every man, son. So sing about it when you can, son. Sing it, pretty blackbird. Papa died a week ago last Tuesday, and they laid him beside Jesse in the ground. Mama put her arms around her blackbird, and she spoke about the happiness that we'd found. She said, if I close my eyes, I see him picking up his bow. Can't you see old Jesse waving from the train? Just a couple of country niggas stealing the rodeo. Papa sure was right the way times have changed. He said, hold your head high, blackbird, sing your pretty song. Don't let no scarecrow chase you down. You were born black and hungry, but you were taught to understand the good in every man, son. Sing about it when you can, son. Hold your head high, blackbird. Hold your head high, blackbird. Hold your head high, blackbird. Go on and sing your song. Papa taught you how to play it. Papa taught you how to be it. Respect every man, son, but always hold your head high. Hold your head high, blackbird. Hold your head high, son. Oh, just hold your head up. Look everybody straight in the eye.